Ladies and gentlemen, Laredo, Texas, are you ready for some good action tonight? Joker, you be quiet. At this time, I want to mention and remind everybody the purpose of sports entertainment with the Laredo Wrestling Alliance. We have had a one-year history of helping local nonprofits. They range from the American Legion, Crime Stoppers, Rico Liga Zapata, and today, these two gentlemen in front of me have a special presentation. At this time, first and foremost, we'd like to call Ms. Alisa Marie Moreno to the ring. Where are you at, Alisa? Come over here, young lady. Over here through the stairs. Ms. Moreno, it is with great pleasure that the athlete, manager, and the fans of the Laredo Wrestling Alliance present to you a scholarship to enhance your education for the amount of $500. And at this time, we want you to go out and achieve your dreams, your academic dreams. Congratulations. Before we get the show started, we got one more word to give out. This person comes, since February, has been coming to Laredo every show. It's only missed one. She drives from, what's it? Edinburgh. From Edinburgh to Laredo, every show the LWA has. So tonight we're gonna recognize her as Grandma. Grandma, can you come up to the ring, please? Y'all know that she dances with Tribal. She cheers for everybody. She brings the signs. So we're going to recognize her today with this cool plaque from the LWA. It's a special thanks for that to Grandma, one of the Laredo Wrestling Alliance finest men. Thank you. We love you. Thank you for your support. And of course, right here, remember, in Laredo, Texas, the regulators will always be your bodyguard. Thank you, guys. We're going to give you a good show tonight. Thank you all for coming out. This night is for you.